suburbs are. I learned to drive, and they told me we'd never survive. Grab your mother's keys, we're leaving. You always seem so sure that one day we'd fight in a suburban war. You're part of town against mine, so we're standing on the opposite shore.
I'm not the oil painting you once bought. Further down the line there could be hope. A girl whose greatness will
crying. It's quite emotional.
Yeah, I just fell in love with her.
This woman's got amazing talent. People can relate to her.
She's so passionate about this.
Rio Dalston Cinema, ahead of the screening of her new documentary about her travels around South America. And then later on, she's going to have a gig with a full live band.
Movie theater staff in London played a joke on their audience, mistakenly showing La La Land instead of scheduled feature Moonlight Tuesday night. The duty manager at the Rio Cinema in London's hip Dalston district told Time Out magazine the prank was just a bit of fun. The bit of La La Land shown wasn't the much talked about opening sequence of traffic-jammed commuters joyfully singing and dancing to Another Day of Sun. The prank followed the most shocking moment in recent Oscars history Sunday, when Warren Beatty and Faye Dunaway announced that La La Land had won Best Picture, only to realize they had the wrong envelope and Moonlight was the actual winner.